Afro West thing.
When I dance, it's like I'm in a different zone, in a different planet, and it's the way I express myself. I would not fight a person because dancing would be the way I calm myself down and how I express myself. So it's a form of expression. I've been dancing for almost 14 years now. Started in grade 2 dancing because it was like a family thing. I got into it, I was studying law. Okay, well, I didn't finish it because the calling for dancing was too loud for me. So I decided to move out to Joburg and start hustling and start pushing because I have friends in the dancing industry who are doing well too. So I decided, you know what, let me not sleep on it. Let me just work hard. So it's kind of like something I couldn't beat, something that is there, something that I had to do. Because if I didn't do it, I feel like I would have felt in the near future, felt like I wasted my talent. Well, my parents supportive of my dancing. Okay, well, at first it wasn't something big or something that would sustain me. Well, in their eyes, it wasn't something big until I moved. I forced myself to move here, and when they saw me on TV for the first time, they were like, okay, we can see your hustle, we can see where you're going. And then from now on, they supported me. My breakthrough was being on TV for the first time on SABC 3 for Fanatics. I found connections there, people that led me to other things. Dancing industry is very competitive because everyone wants to dance. People dance every day. From the sound of music, someone is dancing. And worst of all, there's more people, different. You have younger people, older people, different race. So, you know, how people judge you on your dancing is competitive by itself. Because there's a lot of competitions in South Africa that take you to overseas, which there are other people in overseas that do better than you and things like that. So it's all about practice, hard work, and dedication. I advise anyone that wants to dance to do it, not to focus on dancing only, because dancing can open a lot of doors for you. So if you want to dance as a career, I say do it. You never know where you're going to end up.